Growing up, there was a difficulty with these spaces, museums, galleries. That early opposition to those spaces informs how I sort of navigate and position objects within the space. Viewers can bring their own histories, stories, and ideas, which together further helps enrich the story that I've told.